Sunday, August the 15th, 2010. This is the Todd Vlog, and I am at a pastoral retreat for Bethel. And I want to show you this great house that we're in. This is, I guess, a den, a living area. I'm not quite sure.
For like 20 people.
This is our view. Fritz is scoping out the lake, seeing some action on the water out there.
A lot of surface action.
Okay, so we're going to take you on a little tour of where we're meeting for the next couple days. There's the TV. There are some Xbox games, but I will not be playing them.
We have a box full of surface
water. All right, so here we go. Go up the stairs here. This is the... I think this is dining room. Is that what we'd call this? Into the kitchen. There's Ross, our chef. What's on the menu for tonight?
Hey man, we're having, went all out. So we're gonna have fillets, bacon wrapped fillets, baked potato with all the fixings, and then we have like cookies and stuff for dessert.
Okay, so here's our command center. Go through here. A game room with ping pong table, pool table, poker table. All right. So let's go back the other way. Here is another living area, or I don't know what this is. We got this. Let's go up these stairs. So, looks like their rooms are up here. I know it's dark. Apparently this was an old hunting lodge that they have converted into a house. So, got a room in here. Another view. Okay. Let's go down the hallway here. Guest room here. Keep on going. Another room. Oh wow, three beds in there. And a fourth room with two beds. So this is great. We're here for Sunday night and for most of Monday. So we're excited. Doing some planning, getting our calendar done for the next, I think we're doing a 5-year calendar, so. Okay, there's the guys. Ross, Mark, and Fritz down there fishing. Let's go see if anybody, it looks like just Fritz fishing. Here's the tire swing. So I wanted to get on the tire swing and it obviously had, some sort of threshold situation, which I was not prepared for. I was a little too large for the tire swing. Now Fritz, everyone knows you're a fisherman.
Do they?
Don't they?
Is that well known?
No. So are you resetting now?
I'm gonna fish with some worms.
So you were out there, you got a lay of the land.
I went top water and I didn't get a single bite. So I'm going to the worm.
The worm. Looks like you've fishing on the Shimano. Shimano. I thought I thought from afar that looked like a Shimano, but I didn't want to, you know. Mark, what are you fishing on today?
Mine's Shimano.
Is it really?
Yeah, I have a Shimano, an Abba Garcia.
Nice.
Yeah.
Hey, have you heard from DTS yet?
Let me check. Hey, Dr. Allman, coming to do the next Bethel Institute, professor of Bible exposition at DTS.
So we've got the all these dates down. We got Allman coming. Where did Todd go?
Where's Todd?
His phone's here. Keys are here.
Todd, what are you doing?
I don't know if I showed you guys that there's a bearskin rug here at the place, and we've all had the best time with it, but I don't think anybody has enjoyed it quite as much as Mark. There he is. Mark, how's it feel up there?
Soft.